Cervical spondylosis is a really fancy and technical way to say arthritis of the neck, and it's miserable. All the nerves go through that area, not only the ones going out into your arms, but the ones going down your body and into your legs. So if you have arthritis in your neck, it can affect your upper extremities, it can affect your lower extremities.